pick your toys up. What's the matter with you, Simon? It wouldn't be like this if your mother was here. What's the matter with you?
That's a very nice picture, Simon.
Simon, come here. I got a call from your school. They want to talk about you and all other kinds of bullshit. What'd you tell them, son? What'd you tell them? I didn't teach you to be a liar.
Dad, please, don't hit Simon. He didn't say
Tom,
anything.
Tom, you stay out of this. You're going to be next. Cook today. You boys better enjoy it. You should, because I spent 20 minutes in the kitchen. Damn, I hate cooking. What's wrong, Simon? You don't like it? Quit staring at it and eat.
Dad, please. Simon doesn't feel good. Why do you always pick on Simon?
I'm trying to teach your brother some manners. I'm trying to be a good dad here. It's what I'm supposed to do. Simon, will you eat? I'm going to tell you one more time.
Dad, why do you always yell at him? He's scared because you're always yelling.
Simon, eat your dinner! I'm sick of your attitude. Sick of your attitude. You don't want to eat? Then don't!
I miss Mommy.
Me too. I pray every night to see her again. I want to see Mommy again. I miss her a lot. I remember her giving me Runts if I was good.
That's why I always give you some.
Why does Dad hate us so much, Tom? Why is he so mean to me?
I don't know, Simon. He changed when Mom went to heaven. He's a totally different person now.
Well, I can't stand it. I hate him. I hate this.
I have a plan. I've been thinking. And I think it's time for us to leave.
Where'd we go, Grandma's?
What happens if Dad finds out?
Don't worry about that, Simon. Tomorrow we'll sneak out of the house and head to the train station.
Good night.
I'll get it.
name is Linda. Is your father home?
Yes, ma'am.
Dad?
What can I do for you?
My name is Linda Shaw, and this is Dave Robertson. We're from the social services. We need to speak to you about Simon.
What? Why, I didn't do anything wrong. What am I somehow telling you?
We've seen his bruises.
And we have records of previous injuries.
A report was filed yesterday. We'll need to take Simon with us now.
Simon, stay right there.
Mr. Henderson, we have a court order to remove Simon. If you prevent us from doing so, we'll have an arrest warrant issued for you.
Come on, Simon.
Simon. Hey, come out, Simon.
I want to go. I want to be here with my brother. Please don't leave my brother here with my dad.
I'm sorry, Simon. I can't take Tom right now, but we're doing everything we can to get him out.
I don't want to go, Tom. I want to stay with you.
Stick to the plan. Train station at 10 o'clock.
Simon, I told you to pick your toys up. What's the matter with you? Come on. I mean, what's wrong with you?
I didn't teach you to be a liar.
Dad, please. Simon didn't say anything. Don't hit him.
Tom, you stay out of this. You're going to be next.
Thank you.
Tom! Tom, wait!
I want to